Hey, what up, y'all? You got the Saj here. Wednesday evening backyard, time for practice session. Shout out to the Fab Nation crew. What up, my people? All right. Let's do this. 36 rolls. Of course, we're getting dialed in for live fantasy prep coming up in about an hour here. Going with a 3V. Quarter turn. And the dice. Let's do this. Hey, so. Alright, we got a 369. Nina. Let's let it. Did I mention it's hot as hell here in the backyard this evening? We got a thunderstorm moving in right about now. Hear some rumbling of thunder. But it's humid as hell. The dice are sticky. So I'm doing everything within my power to. Just trying to get them off my hand. Gotta work that much harder. Let's do this. Hey, son. It's gonna be a 4-5-9. Front line. Going out. That looks like a front line winner. Come on, bro. There's cue to thunder in the background. Hey, so. Looks like aces in both places. Got a midnight box car. Yeah, we done got the hard shit out of the way now. Hey, got a lot of rubbish numbers. That 9-4-5-9, we gotta move the puck. Yeah. AC Deuce Shocker. Cue the thunder and the shocker. Watch out. Alright. Getting a whole bunch of rubbish. Boom, 4-5-9. Front line winner. Throw one out. Remember down in Biloxi, I was pounding the nines. I must have threw about at least 5 9s back to back. Those guys started pressing it up real quick too. Hey, and if you didn't check out that trip report, you need to check it out. Post it up over there on Ed's channel. That's our Biloxi trip report. We did a consolidated group trip report, which was kind of nice. That was cool. Day song. Looks like a six, hard six. All right, that's what I wanted to see right there. Was a hot one, dice. Woo. Like I said, it's hot here in the backyard, man. Hot and humid. Temperature is 101. The humidity makes it feel like about 110. And so yeah, I got my portable AC unit going here. I can barely feel it, but at least it's something. All right, let's go. Hey, so. We have 4, 6, 10. Ah, forgot to mark that six. Six is the point. Keeping a quarter turn. In this case, because I'm experimenting, I'm putting a quarter turn on the top die because I got to get with Cage on that. I think, I think quarter turn, the top dice, for some reason, seems to give me more primary hits than when I turn it on the bottom die. And I know that because I was experimenting using the highway set, and I recorded the session that I'll be posting up. I don't know if I should voice over it, but I recorded a slow-mo session, and I'm gonna put that out there so I can get some feedback from Cage. Hey, so. 6, 4, 10. Easy 10. All right, looking for 6 and 8. 6 and 8. Whoop. Take some. 1, 4, 5. And we just made a small. Yay! Woohoo! Alright. And rubbish numbers only come in handy when you're able to complete the run on the ATS. Just made a small. We want 6 and 8, so get the rats behind by there right now. Thanks, Tom. Send me an AC Deuce shocker. Shot roll. Face off. 1, 3, 4. Should be seeing more 6 and 8s. Yeah. Alright, let's keep it going. So. And it's midnight. No, yeah, it's midnight. station off.
You see Goose.
All right. Spending too much time doing rubbish numbers now. Wasted throws. Wasted toss. Make an adjustment. Try to stick with it. Go to a proper 3V. Yeah, should have made the adjustment. 617. All right. So, hit 3 threes. Let me see, deuce, well, we made it small. 2 fours, 1 5, 1 6, 4 nines, 2 tens. Okay, that was a weird roll. That was a weird roll. All right, that was with top deck, turn a quarter turn on that 3V. So I'm going to take the same set and go quarter turn the bottom deck and see what happens. Yeah, the roll was long, but I didn't get any primary hit. Thanks, so. 627. Come on. Have to mark it 7 out. Alright, now we're quarter turning the bottom die instead of the top. And where is the turn again? Quarter turn, yep, quarter turn. Away from me. Hey, son. All right, looks like a 3-2-5. Let's light it. Thunder in the background. Storm's coming. Okay, so. It's going to be a 5-6. Yeah. Drenched in sweat out here. Even with my little AC unit going. All right, quarter turn in the bottom down. Face off. 3-4-7. Yeah, that seems to be what happened a lot of time when I do that, when I put that quarter turn the bottom dice. Okay. The set stays correlated, but I end up with that 3-4. When I quarter turn the bottom dice. So I think it's just a matter of. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the quarter turn, the top day. And then again, too, these are not ideal conditions for practice, but well. Alright, we got a 6-4-10, let's light it. Yeah. It's definitely not ideal condition out here with it being this humid and muggy and yes, just miserable out here. But gotta get it done, gotta get it in. Taste that.
Big bounce off, not good.
Looks like it ain't hot, eh? Offset at the top. I should actually went to just a straight 3V, but stick with a quarter turn the top die for right now. Thanks, son. We have 516. This is 6. Bad grip. My hands are sticky, hands are wet. Humidity. Face off. It looks like a 10. Quite dry weather. Ha! 10. On the front line. This thing so I can feel as much of the air, but if I'm not right in front of this, literally right in front of this little portable AC, I can't feel shit. And then I got the overhead fan going, blowing hot air down. Can't win for lose. But guess what? A couple months ago, I was bitching about how cold it was. Yeah. There you go. Now I'll teach you a lesson. Come on, world. Next time. Give me a 358. It's going to be a 145, so the no fun 5. Ooh. After this, I got to go drink me a big towel, glass of water. I'm getting a little dehydrated. Takes off. This is going to be an AC Deuce shocker. AC Deuce rubbish. Alright. Toss looking a little ragged. Tighten it up. Married. Hey, son. It's going to be a 1-3-4. Easy 4.
Looking for eight. Looking for eight.
Take some.
It's going to be a 5-6.
Yeah.
All right. Right now we are tap dancing around. Getting a bunch of rubbish. And we're looking for... All right, I'm going to commit the Cardinals sin. I'm going to go to a proper 3V. In the middle of the toss here. Let's see what happens. There's that. Alright, we got a 3-5-8. Front line winner. Throw one out. See if we can keep this 3V without any adjustments on it. Cool. Keep the 3V facing. Let's see what happens. Thanks, son. We'll get 2-4-6. Thanks, popping up. Four, two, six, easy six. Thank you. 3-1-4, easy 4. I think so. It's a 5-1-6. Front line winner. Yeah. Got in there a little bouncy, but here we go. 5-1-6 at the front line. Going out. Right. Come on, roll. Sticking with a proper 3V, no adjustments on it, no turns. Take some. Looks like an 8. Hard 8. Slide it. Thanks, son. That's a 2-5-7 on our last toss. 7 out. Alright, that's our 36 roll. Let's see where we at. Alright, we hit 1-2. 2-4s, 1-5, 3-6s. 4-8s, better. Made a point of 6, point of 8. No 9s. And 210 made a point there. 2-0. All right, so quick count. 1, 2, 3, got to count. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So that was a 16 roller. All right, that was a decent hand. It looks like my V sets are working tonight, so I'm going to stick with the 3V, between a 3V, 2V, and maybe even a cross 6 if I need to. So, all right, we're going to stop here, shut it down. Let's get ready for live fantasy crap, Wednesday night edition. This has been the Sarge, dialing it in. Take care, my peeps. Sarge out.